Yesterday we showed you Marcelo Bielsa's incredible press conference at Leeds defending himself against so-called Spygate. But have a look at this. Who's been spying at Leicester's training session? It is Spiderman. Not quite. Jumping out on his manager there. That was Jamie Vardy, dressed as a superhero to strike fear into Paul Puel, his manager, and the teammates. There he is. It was all a joke around the spying theme. Vardy joined his teammates in full costume to carry on with training.
Can we see the jump out again?
It's brilliant, isn't it?
Can we see it again?
We're able to do that. We'll see it again later on.
The players didn't seem to react at all. They're like, as if it didn't happen.
It's just Spider-Man. Yeah. Everyday appearance, isn't it?
I love
the manager laughed,
enthusiasm.
But maybe they knew. Maybe the players were in on the joke.
My, that
and I can sing you the Spider-Man theme, mate, as well. You know, there's the themes from your childhood in your head. Not now.